Oh my God.
Oh, he's mad.
Oh man, I gotta learn how to handle the snap vantage stuff. It's killing me.
I need to go home and beat my Vegeta. There's no way.
Maybe. Oh, they don't have young Gohan in here, what the fuck?
Oh, this Gohan just destroyed me.
Should I sell out?
That was terrible.
This lag is ridiculous, it's making me mad. Goodbye, Goku.
Oh, he got me with the final flash. Nice.
Wow, look at combo I just did right there on Beerus and Beaver. A double vanishing attack. One hit and two on flying the ceiling.
Let's go pick a way.
I'm gonna send Gohan into a building for destructive finish.
You ready? Very well. Time.
Yeah, that was a fucking stab.
I love that Cell has the frickin' M. Bison slide.
He had it in the Butoden games.
Oh, I know. I'm just saying I love that they brought it back.
His beer just wiped the floor with me. Came right into the game and was like, nope. But you weren't expecting that, were you?
Perfect Kamehameha. Oh, nice. And that's it.
I think his back circle, or back quarter circle, X is his ball that tracks people and carries them down to the
Yeah, that's his Shadow Crusher.
Back quarter circle. Back quarter circle, X. No, take your time. Try this.
Oh my god, game. Oh my god.
I just sent Goku through like five little mountains.
Oh, what the hell is going on?
Yeah, you don't get rewarded for this. This will be over soon.
Oh my god, this guy's spamming the fucking vanishing attack now. I can do it too, dumbass.
That's what people do now.
I can fucking spam it to you, bitch.
That's fucking
lame. Oh my god. Is that all you're gonna fucking do? Perfect Kamehameha!
Yeah.
Why am I not finding any games?
No idea.
Are you finding any games?
Yeah. I literally just bodied this adult Gohan who thought he was hot shit because he would get me in the corner and just spam the same thing over and over.
What lobby are you in?
Hang on. Oh, I slipped up and it got my Frieza killed. He's fucking dead anyway. And it's over.
It's okay, after this day is over, I'm gonna be easy.
Myself.
Do you always try to do a destructive finish?
Yeah. Them Boo auto combos are insane sometimes.
Seriously though.
What?
Those Boo auto combos.
Yeah.
Like, were you on the receiving end or were you
receiving?
Yes.
I've given it out too. It's pretty dirty.
He just gets everything so easily into level 3. Okay.
And I got him in my trap. Fight's over. Bye bye, Boo. 17 and 18.
Bam! I beat him. Woo.
What the fuck?
How am I? Oh, he was only Super Saiyan 3. Sorry, Super Saiyan 2.
Thank you. pursued. What the? That was weird. I don't know what that was supposed to be, but alright. I just punted Frieza into another dimension.
I don't like how Frieza's disc attack he does ends up dealing damage to himself. But they come back and they hit him.
Do you not remember the what happens in the story?
Yeah, I think he gets cut in half by his own discs, I think, right?
Yeah.
True. I just don't understand why they would put in this game to where he does damage to himself after he does that attack. What's the point of even hitting him? Try this! Have you done ranked in this hawk yet?
No.
I've been playing some casual players that are pretty decent.
God damn it, the fucking vanishing gets me every time.
I beat Goku with the Death Ball. I feel accomplished.
Can't remember. Death Ball's Frieza's level 3
one.
Abilities.
Level
right?
1.
Can you do that at level 1?
That time I didn't I almost had a free character Piccolo comeback. I'm really sad that I am not utilizing Gohan to his fullest.
Meanwhile, I am completely destroying this guy.
Yeah.
we go. Why do I need to do that?
So that whenever, well, in my recordings, people can hear you talk, so then it's not like I'm talking to myself like a crazy person.
Oh, right, right. This game is really ridiculous. I've done some crazy stunts in this.
I got me a birthday cake on Napa!
I might as well change my character, because I don't have any. I'm gonna play with a cell right now, so I might as well pick it for you, bro. Frieza's ridiculous. I love playing as him.
I love playing as Frieza.
He's legit. Fun fact, whenever I was little, I thought Frieza was a girl for some reason.
Well, with that voice.
And the name. With that A at the end, I was like, okay.
And game. Destructive finish, death ball.
I love doing destructive finishes on people. It's the greatest.
Oh, yeah. Fuck yeah. Vanishing ball. Gotcha, bitch. Breaker cannon.
This is my best technique. Just like you have no hope of beating the great Nappa.
God damn it.
In an attempt to suck up. If so, then you wasted your time.
You should not have won. Oh, this dude's SS2. Oh, he went straight to the lobby. Fuck that guy.
God. Oh my god. Oh my god.
You're not getting away. my phone's been dead. No, I just he just started charging it. I haven't got it in yet. Okay. No, I'm okay. You what? It's not snow. The snow isn't that thick yet, but I'm worried about the water on the streets. I already told Daniel, if it gets that bad tomorrow, yeah, he'll just have to jump in here. He said he'd be willing to do so with his god.
And this guy's just spamming the same fucking move. Oh my god.
I just sent you another text.
No more holding back.
Love you.
You're not getting away. There. We see you. Take that.
Not good enough. Oh shit. Yeah, it says my voice should be shared in the first place.
Okay.
So you all can hear me anyway. And what we did just now was pointless.
You're not getting away.
So it's snowing here in Arkansas again, so you know what that means.
Everyone's freaking the fuck out.
No, everybody.
Ready? Let's go! Here we go! stand in my way.